Murdock taking on Omaha Brownell Talbot. Third quarter, Murdock 28 over Talbot 13. Raiders Ryan Earsham completes the 12-yard pass to Jarrett Proby. Two plays later, the Raiders convert. Michael Barks runs it in for the touchdown to cut the Knights' lead to 28-20. Elmwood Murdock goes on to win over BT 48-33.